might be under it, sorry. I can't kind of...
I can't do two things at once. Selfish.
I don't want to put too much on this one, so I'm sure I pulled the hook on the last one.
Oh yeah, you busted that last one.
Yeah, I just...
just play him out. Got that one on video.
Thanks. I enjoyed that. Come on, Bubba. Not a lot of fly line yet.
Still on backing.
Yeah, still backing. Yeah, you said fly line, come on
there. I can't even... Is the fly line coloured?
No, it's white.
Okay.
Get the Dacron. There it goes again. I don't think this...
No, there's the fly line at the water's edge now.
Yeah. I think this might be a tuna. Because it's not doing the same.
And that might be why Mavin and I are getting hit with that float. It might be the biggest tuna.
Yeah, it could be.
Maybe you're just hogging all the fish, I don't know.
Oh, well.
One thing I love about the fly that you use is it's so universal.
Yeah.
So a score of anything that comes through, you might get overhead at it.
Yeah, yeah, it's not specific at all.
Whereas the bumper bar is not specific to species of fish.
I'm really glad you always got white one or anything. Cleaning it, unless he's about 3 times the size of the last one. So he's just... Better find
him. Maybe.
But he's not digging deep.
Maybe he's the alpha male.
Oh, there you go.
We'll all just stop fishing.
Well, the motor's there,
oh,
boat's there. Actually, there's something under the sand.
I need to record this to posterity.
Yeah, even if it doesn't land it. Last time we didn't land him. I don't mind at this point, he's a good fish, I've seen him, so he comes up, he goes, you know. But the way he's sitting like that,
yeah,
I'm thinking more tunes than fish.
Don't do too much pressure.
I know, he just moved in, you feel?
Tell the Coast Guard, Montego Bay.
That's a 10-weight too, so I really haven't got that.
Yeah, no, just playing. All day.
Good morning, Townsville Coast Guard, over.
Last thing you want to do is pull the horse.
You guys might be looking for us, are you?
5 or 10 minutes into a fight, the hole your hook's made and the jaw starts to wear bigger. And
yeah, okay, listen, we're on a bat. Here. 3 hours.
Montego Bay, I'll put you down for
1600. Well, to be honest, I think it's the boat doing that. There's a fish doing that. He's driving the boat.
It's not raining.
No, it'll be a tuna. It'll be one of those tunas that's on its back.
Yeah. Don't bring the fly rod on it again, will it?
No, because I've got 2 guys to help me get it out of the boat. And if it's a bluey, we'll keep him because they do take him. Or a yellow. At this point I think we'd just like to see him. This is on a 4-0 Whistler pattern.
You know you've only brought in about...
Yeah, I know.
About
yeah, I just stood up high to make
it. It's about 9 metres to allow.
Yeah. He hasn't got much run left in it now though. You can see if you just take out line. Come on.
You need a spear fish and go down there.
Finish it up. Mm-hmm. Yeah, like I said, he hasn't got any run left in him now, he's just taking more line.
It could be a cove, could be anything, Howard.
He's lost the fly line again.
Yeah.
Oh no.
Still
fishing too. That's
not one
of our
Queenfish. Yeah, I saw that out there before, thought we'd go and have a look.
You go check it, Chris, he'll be fresh.
Yeah, he'll be fine.
And I suspect it'll be mine, that first one.
Oh, will it?
Well, the only reason I'm saying that is because it took me so long to get him up.
He was a bit dully, wasn't he?
Yeah, but we'll know where the hook is anyway, because the hook on mine was on the left-hand side. Right.
Yeah,
it's
still haven't seen anything.
Well, this is where we do the dancer in the boat, so you might want to get...
Yep,
yeah,
we got it.
going, call and check.
What's your balance?
I'm letting you take it if it's easy. I'm not putting much pressure on it. A little bit more on that.
Can I sort of swap you a bit so you can net?
Yeah. Careful enough.
Yeah, you're basically just fighting weight now.
So why do you reckon he's this fight so much harder than the other one?
Bigger. You get in between me and Ward and play the contract. I'd rather him on the other side of the boat if you go there, Ward.
In the net.